success would mean that governments embark on a slew of policy shifts. Private and public finance start to shift investment flows towards healthy, sustainable, and equitable outcomes. Food industries begin to change many of their current practices. And all of us who have a choice get on with adjusting our daily consumption patterns. The jury is still out, but I can tell you this, never, never have so many worked so hard together to meet this huge ambition.